Yeah, I've had the most success with being extra aggressive, which works better in smaller teams. Though I'm not a huge fan of the just constantly run by and kill metal extractors kind of style. That is very reminiscent of SC2. Like, well, these noobs aren't fast enough to catch my unit that's the same speed, and now I'm gonna kill their economy. How do you choose to start with solar wind? Well, I see here the wind risk is 12, so the average wind speed is 10. Sometimes it'll drop lower. I usually like starting with a solar, and then if wind isn't terrible, just go wind. But the on maps that aren't perfect for wind. Because there's the small chance that the wind will just suck too hard, like, at the start. Usually it's okay, but...
Low power.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, on some maps are literally like space maps where you have to just go solar. And solar, like on maps where you can get a lot of metal, solar is better. Because, I mean, you have the metal. And anything that costs a lot of metal, you can... Like, solar you can salvage as well, so... I'm gonna tap their solar panels so they close. Wait. That works, right? And that'll hurt his energy production. And now I'm gonna lose my economy too, which is fun. Ooh.
Metal extractor lost.
But we'll make up for it by just getting more. I'm not bothering. Yeah, definitely not a huge fan of the fact that one tiny unit that's faster than everything else can just potentially force, like... At some point, I feel like maybe just the armed extractor should be a default. Maybe within a certain range of your production or something. Let's put one turret up. But I mean, like, that's the point, too. It's called a laser, yes. But what I'm saying is the laser clearly hurts your eco already pretty badly, so... Having to build a laser at every point, as opposed to having, like, the armed extractors. Makes a very APM-intensive game. Oh, I forgot to be essentially I should have built one or more of each of these. Okay.
You're overflowing metal.
Working on it. Gonna just go? Wow. Make sure I target the commander. Okay. If that's what you want to commit to. I think he lost a lot more than me. But if my teammate doesn't come save it, this was not the greatest economic start.
You're overflowing metal.
Have they already gathered all of it? Much of it. Not all. I can get most of the rest. I can't spend my metal fast enough. Oh god. Well, at least my teammates are getting it. And they aren't. The enemy is not. It's not just that I should succeed. It's others should fail. Resi is much better, but yeah, this was not a scenario. Like, that's for when you self-destruct in order to tech up. You leave a little bit. So that way you can res it later, but this was not that scenario. Well, I sacrificed a lot to be able to get out there.
You're overflowing metal.
Yeah, I think without one worker back at home, it really makes it harder. This guy, he's lagging so hard, it's about to give us control of his units, but he hasn't left the game. Oh my god, he's going tier 2 and then BC'd. Oh my. Do I?
You've received new units.
Trying to salvage. Go help. I'm just going over here first. One, I have the construction stuff, and two, I'm more likely to defend it. Like some progress on each front. I should just be making, what am I doing? I should just be making tier 2 vehicles here. Now that I think about it. Few more res bots. Look at me, I am Henlo now. Eat it. And I immediately remember why I wasn't doing that, because there was no construction turrets here. Who's sentries? Oh. Oh, he's building walls and shit? Jeez. Gonna split. What a nice looking palisade. I have too many of these. Where do I keep getting them from? So many rough spots. I'll help this guy out. I was like, where's my second commander? And then I remembered. Rest in pieces.
T2 unit detected.
He's released the hounds. Oh my god, it's on. This is why. It's on fucking re. Oh! I thought I salvaged this thing! They just keep popping up! I swear, I'm like, well, that should be the last of them. They got salvaged, so it should be fine. Nope. That explains a bit, at least. Okay. I mean, we have the eco for it. We gotta go.
Radar lost.
What now?
Metal extractor lost.
What is this artillery? Who built this? Me in a past life. How's the rest? No, nothing's going great. I can construct the hounds on the field. Yeah. I mean, could be good. There's nothing left for me to salvage here.
Resubscription confirmed. Automatically relaying, thanks.
Mick McKillop is chilling for 30 months.
Thank you, Mick McKillop. Fans. They also have some artillery, but How bad is this? We're in full retreat. Everyone's collapsing on me now. What am I missing? I mean, I could build another jammer over here. Trying to get this done before I do anything else. Salvage some of this. Sir, stop. Stop it.
Metal extractor lost.
That's not gonna be enough. I just baited them into smashing there. I'll move back, Tachyon! This thing takes 14 years to turn around. No, don't you die on me. Thank you. I gotta be reminded that that's my laser, not theirs, because it's scaring me. Don't stop moving, otherwise bad things happen. I need spam bots. To eat the, to put on the hounds. Did I ever build that artillery? I did.
Lost.
Which one? Thank you.
spotted.
Is ready. Long-range plasma cannon detected. Destroyed. Long-range plasma cannons are targeting your units. Extractor lost. Destroyed.
Thankfully, the teammate dropped. The ticks are the key. The cannon fodder. There's no super easy way to make sure you're not targeting them, so it negates the effectiveness. Oh, are we dead? We have bombers. Where's the last commander? We only have two commanders left, so let's be a little careful.
Metal extractor lost.
Exhaust cannons. Where's my Titan? Well, I'm learning the strengths. I think the combination of the tachyon lances as well as the radar jammers did a lot. But of course, yeah, I'm not nearly at the point where I could have commentated at all and pulled it off. Because managing between... So, I was using a lot of the... The one finicky thing is how construction turrets, like, if I want to set the construction turrets here, the ones that are out of range just won't do anything. So you gotta hit the stop command in order for them to go back. Like, they're pretty smart, but if you do that, they're gonna try to reach it. I think because technically they can move is why. So technically at some point they could get into range. What's the best thing against tick spam? I feel like it's supposed to, like, the kind of the point is to force you to micro and, like, have some sort of, pop up flame? Yeah, I don't know. Like, it's effective when I get it going. I just usually am so far behind. Thankfully, my teammate left, though, because when my teammate left, I was able to take his economy and his production and use it to not just build walls and turrets, which was his preferred strategy, so. And that helped a lot. I won't tell the line. If you, for metal extractors, you use this, which is whatever. I just double tap Z, but I usually just drag it because you don't want to miss it, but this is what I do. Just the quick drag. So anyways, the most important thing I'm getting better at, I'm not good at, but when I had all those res bots, right, which are pretty cheap, is putting on the repeat command. Somebody inspired this. This is essentially auto repair, but better. Is repair and then repair. So I don't know how many commands it will repeat with a repeat command, but do you need repair over there? But it will, if there's nothing to repair, will it do anything is the question. Like, can you just shift click it 20 times? Like, oh my god. So the downside of ticks is your eyes when you have a move command. That's the main downside. That's not how you do that. I, as much as I like him, I'm not big on landing in his. Like I said, it's, not the easiest thing to. Just attack. Ah. I know you're over here somewhere. He's cloaked. How does he get out of that? Get out!
You're overflowing metal.
Oh, am I? Ah! My final energy income was 9,069. 9.69k. How many units did you build? Does this number ever go down? 2,888. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it doesn't. Pink MVP. If he had died, it would have become impossible for me. Is there a metal reclaimed? Active units was 860 at the end of the day. Ugh.